Number will be monitored and recorded.
Check this out, Eminem, whatever your name is, right? You know, I don't never do no talking, but nigga family, this is your imitation.
Hey, hear me.
To prove to everybody else what you about. When it takes off.
Run no sound.
Eminem for this.
Honey's everywhere, now it's money on the bed. I could say I love it, but it's hard to understand. I just want the real, baby, you can have my last. You know if you go out, baby, ain't no coming back.
Ain't no coming back, that's a fact, it's the invitation. Told Joe to lean back, don't get hit with this retaliation. So I fuck with crack, but the white boy, he fuck with crack. Pills and smack, shit, he about to relapse. Call Kim, somebody get Haley. And that other kid you raising, that ain't even your baby. Took a page out of Drake book, this might get a Grammy. We going back to back till you respond on the family. My baby mama killed you off a decade ago, and you still crying about it, bitch. Nah, who really the hoe? I called Joe to set you up, and you fell for the job. Slim won't show for the video, cause he terrified of my squad. I heard your chauffeur got a video of you sucking the cop. You paid him off, then laid him off. Now who really the op? Should call me the new Pac. I ain't no killer, but don't push me. How the fuck y'all got me battling Elvis Pussley, nigga?
Punish everywhere, now it's money on the bed. I could say I love it, but it's hard to understand.
Yeah.
I just want the real, baby, you can
incredible
have
game.
You know if you go, baby, you know how
this better. Gotta be karma, cause he's shit out of luck. Eminem the perfect name, cause this nigga a nut. You used to beef with Nickelodeon, Nick. He called hit and I come with the mop and get on my custodian shit like bada boom, dotted beam. Lima scene got spaz, put Eminem in the bag, it's Halloween. This ain't an 8 mile battle, man, I'll do you awful. My competition in the target, I think it's Marshall.
Punish everywhere, now it's money on the bed. I could say I love it, but it's hard to understand.
Facts.
I just want the real, baby, you can have
incredible.
My ass. You know
I got it.
Guard, baby, ain't no coming back.
Come on, Nick, that's Marshall. You don't need help.
Nigga, you a rider?
No safety, fuck a seatbelt. What, is he out of his mind? I got a Glock, and don't Eminem belong on the side of a 9? That's crazy. Man, you act like Nick hurting your dreams. You an Eminem, how you mad a Starburst on the scene? Let me find out you still in that trailer park. This how we do, run up and shoot the trailer. This the preview, clips,
everywhere, now it's money on the bed. I could say I love it, but it's hard to understand. I just want the real, baby, you can have my last.
I am,
Nick,
he ain't really for the culture. Fuck his baby mama in a choker. Pick up like a chauffeur, and then up to the wall like a poster. Four nymphs, she'll get cracked like cocaine mixed with soda. When I take a soul, if the bitch die, I'ma still eat her, I'm a vulture. Well, I'ma write your name in your mouth. You 47 chasing clout. Obsessed came out in 08, and you just putting something out? Cause Marshall think he an ape, but a white boy with a backpack. I do this shit for my real niggas, not the white boys trying to act black. On guard.
Punish everywhere, now it's money on the bed. I could say I love it, but it's hard to understand. I just want the real, baby, you can have my last. You know if you go out, baby, ain't no coming back.
It's time to shit that old buster ass motherfucker. But you gotta realize, you run that shit out there, man. And at the end of the day, you got every person in the industry and every person in the streets. Shit, where are you gonna go? He just a new Vanilla Ice. It's just a matter of time. He hanging, right? Eminem's a bitch for bringing bullshit up that's not true. Say some shit. And then when shit get a little hot, everybody wanna fall back. Or they wanna run around with all these police. You know, the ain't part, you're gonna be a rapper. Anytime you're a rapper, you should have a whole bunch of police badges around you. Anytime you be a rapper, you're supposed to be able to meet up a motherfucker to handle your business. But all we gotta do is get that motherfucker in the ring with you, and you're gonna beat the dog shit out of him. That motherfucker's up. Nick Cannon is a force in itself. And if you and Pac was having a conversation, y'all got the same energy of doing stuff for the people. You're not scared to do stuff for the people. So if this dude want a real target on his back, that's on him. But don't talk no shit and go in the hype. And you know what you call a man who ain't gonna stand up and fight? He's a bitch. We should tell the motherfuckers in Detroit he got 24 hours to respond. They need to kick his ass off that motherfucking city.
You have 60 seconds remaining.